Can you write 8 eights so that they add up to 1000?